People are buying these up left and right out here, right? And they're turning them into tiny homes. They'll buy these and you just get some laborers. They put insulation, they put up drywall, whatever. And they turn this into a legitimate